Ranchel Seranchi. You're a very promising talent of ABS. You're a very promising talent of ABS. And I know deep inside you know that. And that's powerful once you know, once you're aware. And it's okay to feel that you're not now because we're young. We have all this potential. We don't know what to do with it yet. But I promise you, you will find it someday. We both will find it. We both will find it. Even Lex. She doesn't know how much potential she has. Look how many times she's been nominated. Also you, also me. We're gonna make it through this. And then, no matter what happens in the end, we'll come out strong. We're gonna be strong. We're gonna be 10 times better because of this experience. Isipin mo. I don't think a lot of people would even agree to do this because everything is on camera, everything's recorded. I showered naked, for Christ's sake.
You don't have to say that to me.
Yeah, but it's for the, it's for them. But like, the thing is, if you're very brave and you, the fact that you even agreed to do this or audition for this in the first place is such a big step. Look how much you've grown. Look at all the hard work you've done to make it this far. I know that you think that you haven't worked hard or wala kang ambag, but no. And dami mo nang ambag dito sa bahay. You brought so much light and joy in this house, so much laughter. And on the tasks, you brought so much encouragement. And I'm sure, even if you think na you're still understanding yung situation, mental situation, like yung mga conditions, you're doing so, well and being open to learn about the stuff. And thank you then for that. You're doing so much here in this house and you don't know it yet. And I think a lot of us feel that same way. We're not coming out bago dito. You know, each and every one of us, no matter how many stupid nominations say na walang ambag yan sa task, walang ambag, no matter how many stupid comments say that, it's not true because they do not see 24/7. They do not see the 24 hours that go into our task. They do not see the 24 hours that goes into all the everything here, the cooking, the fun, the sadness. They don't see that. It's not your fault. You were not letting anyone down. You're making a lot of people proud just by being here. And I'm sure that Ian and Jordan are proud of you too. And they don't feel that anyone is at fault. They don't feel that anyone is at fault too. Fault for them leaving. I'm sure they don't feel that. 100% sure. Okay? You wanna be alone? Okay. Yeah, do you want water? Milk? No, the milk's bad today. Okay. Just be alone. Wanna borrow my slippers muna? Because I think that feet hurt. Okay, just lie down muna. Okay. Just hope. Lord, this Christmas. Wanna pray with me? Pray with me? Okay. Lord. We hope that all of the ex-housemates right now are doing well despite all the bad things happening in the world right now, despite the storm, despite the typhoon, despite the pandemic. We hope that they are doing what they want to do in life. And if they're not poor, we hope that whatever plans you may have for them, will be good po and will be for the better for their own sake. And Lord, we hope po that this Christmas that everyone will be with their families, everyone will be with their loved ones, and people will only feel joy and love and laughter, even if it's just for one day, Lord. And we thank you for making me and my friends and everyone stay. Whoever is left in this house, po, because this is our dream, po, and we are so thankful, po, that this is your will, that we made it to this, we made it this far, po, and we hope, po, that we will reach what we want in life. We will reach all our goals. Amen. Sorry, that was magulo. Sorry, Lord, that was magulo. Oh my God.
Sabi ka nga, John. Mag-edit yan. John ka.
Still have soft drinks later. You wanna drink?
Can you get me that pillow, please?
The blue?
Two of them.
Okay. Both of it?
Yeah. Sa panabog.
Wala. So na yellow here. Okay na po, sorry. My bad. Come on, man. Okay. Sorry. I'm sorry for talking.